Hey guys, guess who? Nadja, back again. We got another classic one for you today. Now this one was the 90s. So let me swap over. And we've got Limp Bizkit. Now for these was new metal. So they was mixing like rapping with metal music. Wasn't to everyone's taste as far as I'm aware. But I mean, a lot of the songs was catchy. This particular song has significance to anyone who is a fan of professional wrestling in the 90s, especially the late 90s, yeah? Because this particular song was actually used in a huge promo video they did between the build-up for the match between The Rock and Stone Cold Steve Austin. This is my way, Limp Bizkit.
So what do you want to do, man?
Maybe,
they've got a lot of really funny stuff in wardrobe. I mean,
well,
I don't know if...
it's for my way. We got to shoot the video today.
Right.
I have no idea what it's going to be about. So, and if you say they got some stuff in wardrobe, maybe we go down there.
Have you guys... I don't...
let's just go see what they got. Maybe we'll think of something.
You're special, you do. I can see it in your eyes. I can see it when you laugh at me. Look down on me and walk around on me. Just one more fight about your leadership. And I will straight up.
I don't know about you guys, but so far, I mean, Fred Durst, the lead singer, his voice, again, it's unique, isn't it? And for the way the band's playing a particular song, because back then, like, you had Limp Bizkit, you also had Linkin Park, didn't you? You know, and other bands. Marilyn Manson started appearing, and just so many. Green Day, you know, the Foo Fighters, just... it was a good time for music, I have to admit. Yeah, and don't let me know your opinions as well, whether you agree. What was the best in the 90s? What was your bands? You know, hit that in the comments. Also, before I press spacebar again, don't forget, hit that subscribe button. We need to get them subs up. Come on.
Everything to me. in me. Yeah! This time I'ma let it all come out. This time I'ma stand up and shout.
Just before it ends, just quickly. What was the name? There was one of their songs. I can't remember. It had lots of different celebrities singing in it as well. If you remember, let me know in the comments, because I used to like that one. I cannot remember what it's called. But, yeah, I mean, I remember the album, what this is off of. I think it's, was it Chocolate Starfish and a Hot Dog Flavoured Water? So, of course, if you know what that is, then it's funny. I'ma do things my way. It's my way. My way or the highway. This time I'ma let it all come out. This time I'ma stand up and shout. I'ma do things my way. It's my way. My way or the highway. Someday you'll see things my way. Cause you never know. But you never know when you're gonna go.
Sorry guys, I've got something else going through my head that I'm going to ask in a sec.
Okay, Limp Bizkit, they done the cover of, I remember they done a cover of a Who song called Behind Blue Eyes. I cannot remember what film that was to. I know it was a Halle Berry movie. It had Halle Berry in it. So if you know the answer to that, put it in the comments. Yeah, I mean, I liked Limp Bizkit. I mean, they wasn't one of my top bands, but who can forget the fact that The Undertaker used Rolling as his entrance music, you know? So, I think that's a great intro for anyone to Limp Bizkit, isn't it? So, all the joys of the 90s. And sadly, like they don't think, if they're still going, let me know. But I don't think they are. I don't think they are. I know the lead singer, Fred Durst. I know he's tried acting a little bit. He's appeared in a couple of little things. He was actually in an episode of House, believe it or not. You know the Hugh Laurie, where he's a doctor? House MD. He appears in an episode of that, where he plays a bartender. So, yeah, people pop up in the most unlikeliest of places, don't they? But, yeah, so, altogether, let me know, like I said, in the comments, what the name of that film was, please. And I hope you've enjoyed it. Remember, hit that thumbs up, hit that subscribe button, and I'll see you on the next vid. Alright?